There's three core components to location services technology. The first component is a beacon. A beacon is something that is either worn by somebody or is attached to a physical object. The second component is a gateway or a reader, which communicates to the beacon or receives communication from the beacon via Bluetooth low energy, and then communicates the location data via wireless or via Ethernet to a location engine that's hosted in the cloud. There's three benefits for the customer. The first benefit is all around visitor awareness. Where is my visitor in the building and where have they been? The second benefit is around area governance, setting virtual security zones in an area that's not protected by physical barriers. And the third benefit is all around utilization. How many people are in my building, on each floor level, in a room?